So in this problem, we start out with n number of people with big heads and happy smiles. And after every hexamester, each one of our happy Udaciousians goes out and asks spread number of their friends to also take the course. And this process continues as long as the number of Udaciousians is less than the target. With a little bit of math, you can solve this pretty straightforward, and you might have done it in middle school or high school. But we're going to use recursion to solve this problem very easily. And remember, what we're looking for is the number of hexamesters this process goes through until we reach the target. I saw in the forums a couple people were trying to use global variables that counted recursive calls, but really that kind of defeats the purpose and the power that we can use in the recursion. And I'm going to show you how to do that right now. So our base case says that if we've met our target, then we don't need any time to spread in order to reach the target because we're already there. Now here, I have a plus one because we're going to say that we're doing one iteration of the Udaciousian spreading process. Now for the recursive call. The first thing we need is n. Well, n is going to be the same thing as last time, plus how many new people we've gotten, which is spread times n. A more succinct way of writing this would be simply n times 1 plus the spread. The spreading rate doesn't change, so we're going to leave that alone. And our target doesn't change. And that's it. We're done.